Hey guys, it's Trace Adams, and today is Saturday. Going to return Sunday by 11 a.m. Eastern with another comp release. Saturday's freebie does come in college basketball in just a moment. A word about Friday. I went big yesterday. It's go big or go home day. 2,000 star double your wager, double-digit blowout, and it wasn't a double-digit blowout. It was a play on Purdue. Boilermakers opening as the 5.5-point favorite. The line dipped as low as 4.5. And then there were plenty of fives out there. Wouldn't you know it? The game ends right on the number of 5 as the Boilers missed the second of 2 free throws with 3.8 seconds to go to win by the closing number 74-69. They win by 5. I know some of you were lucky enough to get a win. Some of you were lucky enough to get a push. But some of you also took the loss. And for record-keeping purposes here on the site, I am recording it as a loss, unfortunately. Did score with the 500-star pay after win, bounce back blowout last night. The Atlanta Hawks, they got the job done against the Phoenix Suns. So that was a step in the right direction as the pay after win continues to hum, but wound up being a losing day. Still, 6 of the last 8 days, now make that 5 of the last 7 days, have landed on the plus side. And we're going for winning day number 6 of 8 overall today. And we'll get it, and we'll get it early. Top-rated 1,000-star winner, number 6 of 7. Goes out on the early card in the Atlantic 10 between Virginia Commonwealth and Davidson. Top-rated 1,000-star winner number 6 of 7 out of the Atlantic 10 on VCU and Davidson online right now. Also available, another 500-star pay-after-win release. It's winner number 4 in a row. It's the Big East Championship lock on tonight's game between Xavier and Villanova, and that is available right now. Must win or you will not be charged. Fresh off the winner on the Atlanta Hawks last night. 3 straight winners. We make it 4 in a row with this winner or you will not be charged. There you have it. There it is for this college basketball Saturday. Your comp winner going out later today will be UConn over Tulsa in the AAC tournament. Hey, the defending champs know that their only chance to get into the big dance is to win this tournament. And so far, they've done a pretty good job. And they're playing pretty much in their backyard in Hartford, Connecticut. Look for them to take down the Tulsa Golden Hurricane today and advance to the finals on Sunday. I'm going with UConn over Tulsa. Your play is on Connecticut over Tulsa. We'll talk to you Sunday morning, 11 a.m. Eastern. As always, Trace Adams, dead serious about winning.